I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey whippersnappers, Brian here at A Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap band hip hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. So happy Easter. I'm disguised as a peep. That's all I'm doing for Easter. So as you can see, I'm gonna be reacting to Black Jesus by Tupac and Outlaws. So I was looking for a song that had Jesus in the title, and I found this, and then I saw that it's off of Still I Rise, and it's like, well, I gotta now. That's going to be your Easter reaction. I know this song is probably not about literal Black Jesus, but it does bring up a question that I've asked before. So, like those of you who grew up in a Black Christian household, and you had Jesus, you know, Jesus's picture on the wall, it was, you know, blonde, blue-eyed Jesus, I would assume. And did your parents ever say, that's not how Jesus really looked? He was brown? I'm curious. Let me know. Let's see. The OG of Black Jesus was recorded on August 12th of 96 in Can-Am Studios with Outlaws, Val Young, and Storm. It was produced by Tupac and Hurt 'Em Bad. Wow, that's just about a month before he was killed, or before he died. So this is Machiavelli material. The remix was released on Still I Rise in 99 and was produced by Tupac, El Rakia, and Mr. Lee. Pretty sure that's not Get Busy, Mr. Lee. Right? That's not him, right? The song features Val Young and Storm, just like the OG. Okay. You know how sometimes I do an OG versus remix reaction video? I was told that this wasn't dissimilar enough to do a comparison video. So we're just doing the remix. Okay.
Searching for Black Jesus. Oh yeah. Black Jesus. Boy, Jews and shit, you know what I mean?
That's Jehovah Witness, Islamic,
no doubt.
Don't matter to me, I'm a thug, thug, crazy Black Jesus, all day.
Young Gaddafi in this bitch, set those niggas.
I took my shooters on the knob, praying to God for my squad, stuck in a nightmare, hoping he might care, though times is hard, up against all odds, I play my cards like I'm jailing, shots hitting up my spot like midnight grand handling, got me bailing to stack more green guys, they trying to be trapped on no blocks, slanging no rocks like bean pies, brainstorm on the beginning, wonder how shit like the Quran and the Bible was written, with his religion, God's words all cursed like crap, Shaitan's way of getting his back, but just another one of my Black Jesus traps.
Who's got the heart to stand beside stop me? I feel my enemies creeping up inside me, dark plans, sweet violence, demons all around me, can't even bend my knees, just a lost style, Black Jesus.
Ride or die, so life takes answer. I'm Black Jesus, please watch over my brother Sean.
I get brain, it's just another song from the school. Now labeled a statistic, ain't no love for us ghetto kids. They call us niggas, history repeats itself. Nothing new in school, I knew everything I read wasn't true.
To this clique, I'm dedicated, criminal orientated, an outlaw initiated, blazed and faded, made for terror. Major league niggas pray together, bitches in their grave while my real niggas play together. We die clutching glasses, filled with liquor and plastic, cremated last wishes, niggas smoke my asses. High side, why I die wishing, hoping for possibilities on my bone. Why they got for me sloppily, cops patrol projects, hate the people living in them. I was born an inmate, waiting to escape the prison. Went to church, but don't understand that they underhanded. God gave me these commandments, the world is scandalous. Blasted ain't holy high, black eyes, their evil minds rise, no longer blinded. Watch me shine, trick. Which one of y'all wanna feel the degrees? Bitches freeze, facing black Jesus.
So yeah, it wasn't about literal black Jesus. It was more like it's the Jesus they need. It's the Jesus that forgives them their sins, and gives them support and gives them faith. Everyone's belief system is different. You just make the belief system that works best for you, that makes you the best person you can be. So the song itself, the chorus was great. I'm assuming that was Val Young. So the chorus was really good, and the song was a little peppier than I imagined it was going to be. As far as MCs, of course, Tupac was great. He was the best. You know what? I don't get Storm. She sounds like she's trying too hard or something. It doesn't feel like her authentic self. It sounds like she's trying to be tough. And there's other ways to be tough than pretending to be tough. I don't know if she's like that all the time. I don't know that I've ever heard her before. Tupac saw something in her, so who am I to say? It was my channel. I have a lot to say. I can say whatever I want. So all in all, a good song. In fact, I'm going to put it in my car just because it was a peppy beat and the chorus with Val Young. Both of those are great. And emceeing for the most part, except for Storm. Don't tell her I said that. If she's alive, I don't know. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. Happy Easter, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.